شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. Today we're in Richmond Park, me and the Madinah College staff. And subhanallah, we're out here today to give da'wah insha'Allah ta'ala for the sake of Allah, insha'Allah. And being outside in nature after being, you know, indoors for the best part of a year due to the COVID crisis, it gives us a new kind of outlook on life, on our environment, and our iman. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks about the believers in the Quran. الَّذِينَ يَذْكُرُونَ اللَّهَ قِيَامًا وَقُعُودًا وَعَلَى جُنُوبِهِمْ وَيَتَفَكَّرُونَ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ رَبَّنَا مَا خَلَقْتَ هَذَا بَاطِلًا سُبْحَانَكَ وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ. Those people that they remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala standing, sitting, and even lying down. وَيَتَفَكَّرُونَ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. And they think about the way in which this earth was created, the magnificence that is in this world that we live in. So, subhanallah, walking through this park, it makes us remember, you know, the greatness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And it's even, subhanallah, someone who studied abroad, or someone who's only been back in the UK for around a year, and having lived in the desert for so long, to coming to a place like this brings it home even more. So subhanallah, let's be those people who remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let's be from those people that make dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Okay, let's be from those people who, ya'ani, when something comes to us, we give shukr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when remembering Him for hidayah. As the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith Qudsi, كُلُّكُمْ ضَالٌ إِلَّا مَنْ هَدَيْتَهُ فَاسْتَهْدُونِي أَهْدِكُمْ. Oh mankind, all of you are misguided except He who I've guided. فَاسْتَهْدُونِي. Seek guidance from me, أَهْدِكُمْ. I will guide you. So subhanAllah, just being out here, being out in nature, remembering the bounties of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon us, it really, really brings it back, yani, you know, brings things back to, ground level for us to remember and ponder about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So let's be from those people that inshaAllah ta'ala remember Allah a lot. Barakallahu feekum. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.